Hey guys, I know it's been a minute since I've done a video. I honestly have not been feeling well, so that's why I haven't posted a video in a while, but I'll try to get through this video today. So if you see me blowing my nose or sneezing or coughing, bear with me. I'm gonna try to edit out as much as I can though. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into this video. I'm really not going to talk a lot through this video, but I will talk a little bit. And I'm going to be taking my primer that I always use, my Smashbox primer. So I'm going to be trying where I put powder on my face and then my foundation just to see how it looks. I'm going to use this one right here. And I'm just going to set that like all up in this area because the other areas of my face are actually dry. Now that you look like a ghost, let's go in with the foundation. My concealer has set for a while. We're gonna go ahead and blend it out. Shout out to Jackie for putting us on the let your concealer dry a little bit before you blend it out so it'll last longer.
Place over here too.